Did you know? Prairie dogs live in towns. Towns are huge underground burrows found in the prairies and plateaus of North America. Undisturbed towns have tens of thousands of prairie dog residents and go for miles in every direction. In 1900, a prairie dog town the size of Maryland was discovered in Texas. Its tunnels were home to an estimated 400 million prairie dogs.